Welcome back. Breaking news now. A family of four is out of their home after an early morning fire in Milwaukee. It broke out just about an hour ago on 26th Street near Roar Avenue. Firefighters have since knocked down the flames. This is a live picture of the scene right now. It looks pretty calm. No injuries to report, and the Red Cross is helping out the family this morning. Time now to spring.